Hi guys, welcome to this week's vlog. Today's Monday and me and Mark are on our way over to the studio because we're gonna take some pictures. Also, my car is really loud on the freeway because the roof comes off, so the wind like gets in and makes it really loud whenever we're driving on the freeway, so sorry about that. But we're gonna go take some pictures with my friend Cass. She's taken our pictures a bunch of times before, and her husband also went to Hawaii with me and Mark like 2 months ago on that trip. And we haven't taken pictures with her in a while, and we've never taken pictures in a studio together before, so we're on our way to go take some studio pictures right now. I'm wearing this black and white polka dot dress. It's from H&M, it's so cute. And then this jacket is from Grey Bandit. And then Mark is wearing just a white t-shirt from Abercrombie and plain denim jeans that are also from Abercrombie. We're almost to the place, but I have some bad news. I just started my period in the car and I'm wearing a white dress and I don't have anything in my car to use. So this might end badly. I think it got on my dress a little bit, but hopefully it doesn't show through or else that's gonna suck. Okay, we're back from taking pictures, and that was actually it felt so fast. And I'm so excited to see how they turn out because there was a bunch of cool props. There was like this blue couch. Cass always takes really good pictures, so I'm so excited to see them. Now we're heading back and we're probably gonna stop and get food somewhere because we're hungry, but that felt so fast to me. Hi guys, I just got literally the biggest package from White Fox in the mail, and it had all these clothes in it, so I'm gonna do a little try-on haul for you guys. White Fox also does White Fox Active and White Fox Swim, so I got an activewear set in this cute blue color. I'm so excited to try this on. I noticed about these pants already that they don't have a middle seam in the front, which I love on workout pants. So I'm excited about these. And then I have some t-shirts, tank tops, a dress, hoodies, shorts. I have so many things we need to go through. White Fox also has express worldwide shipping, and they also have Afterpay available for these areas. I'll put on the screen right here. Okay, before I start my haul, they gave me a discount code. It's just Hallie in all caps for 15% off. I'll put it on the screen right here as well. But if you're interested in anything you see, you can use my discount code and save some money. So let's get to the try on haul. Okay, first thing I'm gonna try on is this activewear set. I love sets like this because I do hot Pilates, and this is the kind of stuff I wear to all of my classes. So I love whenever I get a new workout set, and I love this like blue purpley color. It's so cute, and I already said it doesn't have the front middle seam, so I'm so excited about this. I'm gonna try this on. Okay, I love this. I'm obsessed with this top. It's so flattering, it's so cute, and the matching bottoms. I just love this whole set. I'm gonna be wearing this so often. The material is also really soft and comfortable. Oh, also just for size reference, I'm 5'5 and I'm wearing a size small in this set, and I pretty much got a size small in everything else as well. But this haul is starting off so strong because this set is so freaking cute. I love the length of the shorts. I love the material and the color and everything. This is a 10 out of 10 for me. I'll definitely be wearing this all the time. Okay, next outfit I'm trying on is this white oversized t-shirt. I got this in a size small medium. And then I'm gonna try them on with these denim shorts. I always have a hard time with denim shorts, and I grew out of my ones I got last summer. So I'm needing a new like basic staple pair of denim shorts I can just wear all summer. And I'm thinking these are gonna be them. These are super cute, so I'm hoping these fit me well. Okay, just as I was expecting, I'm happy to say that these shorts fit me perfectly. I love all of White Fox denim because I always have a hard time with jeans and jean shorts, and I feel like all of their jeans fit me perfectly. These are definitely going to be my new staple jeans for summer, and you always just need a basic white tee. All right, next up, I'm going to try on this long black dress. This is so cute. I feel like it's so mature and elegant. I'm so excited to have this and try this on. The material is also really soft, and I feel like it's going to shape me really well, so let's try this on. I have no words.
I am obsessed with this dress. I feel like this dress is perfect for when you want to dress it up a little bit or if you have an event you're gonna go to. It's super long, it goes all the way to the floor. It's like a perfect length on me and I'm 5'5". I love this dress. I feel like this is kind of just another basic, a long black dress. This is so versatile and I could use it for so many different occasions. This dress is so nice. It also has this little ribbed material and it's stretchy, which I love. So comfortable, so cute. I'm definitely gonna be wearing this. All right, next up we have another basic, just a gray t-shirt. This is kind of like a baby tee, has a little bit of a shorter sleeve. Such a cute basic. This is also really stretchy and nice material. And then we have a denim skirt. I love denim skirts. We have this long denim skirt. Okay, here is this outfit on. Like I said, this is super stretchy material, so it's really comfortable. And then this denim skirt is so cute. We have a long slit in the front and it's just so cute and flattering. I'm excited to have this for the summer because I feel like this is an outfit I could like throw on cowboy boots with and go to a rodeo. Overall, so cute. I got a small in the top and a small in the skirt. I'm gonna show you guys my whole outfit. Super cute, I love it. All right, next up we have probably my favorite White Fox hoodie I've ever had. I have a lot of hoodies from White Fox because they're all really soft on the inside. It's like fleece in here, very soft and comfortable. Like the perfect material you would want for a hoodie. They're also not too heavy, but not too light. I feel like they're a good in between. But look how cute this one is. It has White Fox, but look how cute this one is. It has White Fox stitched into it. This is so adorable. I'm obsessed with this. Like I said, I have a lot of White Fox hoodies and sweat sets, and this might be my favorite hoodie I've ever gotten. This is so cute. I'm definitely gonna be wearing this a lot. Utah's still gonna be cold for the next little while because it's only March and it doesn't really get warm here until probably end of April or May. I'm definitely gonna need this hoodie, and this is so adorable. Okay, let's try it on. Okay, and I'm also gonna pair it with these White Fox jeans. Like I said earlier, I love White Fox jeans because I kind of have a hard time finding jeans that fit me good, and these ones are always a good fit. And I like this light wash. These are similar to another pair I have from there, so let's try these on too. Just as I suspected, this is the comfiest hoodie I've ever had. The material is so nice and so comfortable. I don't ever want to take this off, and the jeans also fit me great. They're a great length for me. The waist fits me super good, and they're just super cute and flattering. I also love the wash of these jeans. This haul is a big win for me. Okay, and then the last thing to try on is this White Fox hoodie that has the pink lettering on it. This is the same material of a hoodie, so it's super soft as well. And I love the pink coloring. I think that's so adorable in the back, so let's try this one on. This one is just as soft and comfortable as the other one, just a different style and color. Here's the back. This is an adorable hoodie. I'm gonna get so much use of everything I just opened. Everything fit me so well. Okay, this is the end of my White Fox haul, but I'll put my discount code on the screen again right here, just Hallie in all caps for 15% off site-wide. And I hope you guys enjoy as much as I do. All right, we're back from pictures now, and we just stopped at In-N-Out to get some lunch. And now I have two videos I need to film. So I'm in my spare bedroom up here. I have a Princess Polly one and a White Fox one, and they're both just a try-on haul. So I have both of my boxes right here. I like filming in the spare bedroom because it has this like cute patterned wall. Also, Mark is downstairs taking a test, so I had to lock Otis in here with me. There he is. Oh my gosh, it's so hot in this room. But I'm gonna film those two right now. Okay, it's Tuesday now. I forgot to film the rest of my day yesterday, but we were a week behind on The Bachelor because we were gone last week, so we didn't watch it. So we all got together last night and watched last week's episode of The Bachelor. And then today we're gonna watch this week's episode that came out yesterday. So I've just been working today. I'm making a TikTok today about what like a work day looks like in my life. And then I also just uploaded all of the footage from my Florida trip, and I'm gonna start editing that. But the episode of The Bachelor we watched yesterday was the like overnight fantasy suite. And then I think the episode we're watching today is the women's tell-all. Anyway, so I've been trying to get all of my stuff done this morning. I just finished going through all of my emails, and I had like a few contracts I needed to sign. And I also filmed a few things this morning. Look at how Otis is sleeping on the floor right there. Otis is so bored, so I think I'm gonna take a break and go run him outside or something. I'm going to lunch with my sister in a minute when she gets out of school, so I need to get ready. I'm just going to throw up my hair for a sec to get that out of the way. My sister is a junior in high school. She's 17, and her high school gets out early on, what's today? Wednesdays. So she gets out in like 30 minutes, and we're going to go to lunch together. It's so weird growing up because I moved out 2 years ago, but it's so weird just living with somebody your whole life and then not living with them anymore, and it's so sad. I also have an older sister, and I feel the same way with her. It's so weird being so close to somebody somebody your whole entire life, living together your whole life. Me and my sisters, every summer, we would have sleepovers in each other's rooms every night. We'd like rotate whose room we were in every night of the summer. And it was so fun, and it's just so weird to like be an adult and not live with them anymore. I still see them all the time and talk to them on the phone all the time. I literally saw my sister like 2 days ago. I'm acting like I haven't seen her in forever. But I think we're gonna go to Swig and then go get lunch somewhere. I'm starving. It's like noon right now and I haven't eaten anything. I have no food at my house because I got home from Florida a few days ago and I haven't been to the grocery store. So I literally have nothing because I used everything I had before I left on my trip. So I've basically just been eating out for every meal. Anyways, I didn't really film anything yesterday either, but we watched the Women Tell All episode of The Bachelor, and I always love episodes like that because they're so entertaining. I like can't look away. Me and Mark finished Love is Blind yesterday, so we started watching the reunion of that, but we'll probably end up finishing that today. I have a few work things I need to get done. I feel like half the time when I use this, my eyebrows turn out good, and then the other half, they turn out bad. I just never know how they're gonna turn out. This is like the e.l.f. brow gel. Okay, I finished my hair and makeup. Now the sister thing has me thinking. I'm just thinking back to like my best friends in like middle school and the beginning of high school, and it's so weird how I was so close with somebody. We knew everything about each other, hung out all the time, had sleepovers all the time, and now I just have no idea like what she's doing in her life. And I know nothing about her. I haven't talked to her in years. I can't remember if we had like a falling out or just like kind of drifted apart. I have the worst memory on the planet, and this is like 5 years ago, so I don't remember at all. But it's just so weird how like I have no idea what she's doing in her life now. I don't even think I follow her on social media anymore.
It's been a few hours. I'm back from lunch now, and then I just had a call with my manager. I have a call with her every other week, and usually it's like 10 to 15 minutes, or sometimes we'll talk longer for like 30 minutes. Today was like 30-ish minutes, but I just got off the call with her, and then my little sister just left. She went through all of my like old clothes and stuff from PR boxes that I wasn't using, so she took like a huge bag of stuff home with her. Mark came over, and we went to go get some food. Well, actually I went with him because I just had lunch with my sister, and then we went to Target because I had two brandos that I needed to film in Target today. And now I'm on my way to his softball game. He just plays on like a rec league, and he plays with his brother-in-law, so his older sister will be there and her baby. So I'm gonna go. Their games are so funny because they literally always lose. Like, they did a league in the fall and I'm pretty sure they lost every single game they played, and then I went last week and they lost. But it's so funny. It's so sunny and warm today. I think it was like 50 degrees outside. I'm loving it. It feels like summer. I really hope that it doesn't get cold and snow again because I'm so ready for warm weather after Florida. Also, the roads by my house are actually awful. Every road is so bumpy, and a bunch of the roads by my house are closed right now because they're all getting redone. So hopefully it won't be so bad after that. I just realized I left my phone at home, and it's such a weird feeling because I feel like I'm missing something. I never leave my house without my phone ever. I do not feel safe leaving my house without my phone because if my car broke down or something, I literally don't know what I would do. And also, I get lost so easily, and if I didn't know where I was going right now, I'd literally have to just turn around and go home to go get it. Traffic is so bad. I should have left earlier. Such a weird feeling to not have my phone with me though. I know it's not that big of a deal, but if something happened to my car right now, I actually don't know what I would do. Just hope somebody pulled over to help me, I guess.